You know the Little Portion Hermitage. You know John Michael and Viola Talbot. You may have even heard about Viola's granola. Now, John Michael and Viola want to tell you about something really exciting that's happening at the Little Portion Hermitage.
As you already know, our primary purpose is to build vocations for the church through the monastic life. When our monastery was decimated by fire in 2008, we lost a lot of things.
Even our kitchen.
In response, our neighbors brought us whatever spare food they had, much of which ended up being oats, raisins, nuts, maple syrup. So we started making granola, and our brothers and sisters liked it. The people who visited the monastery liked it. The people they shared it with really liked it. Last year, we were blessed with resources to take Viola's granola to the fancy food show in New York City, and it was a really big hit.
We were the smallest booth there, but it was so beautifully successful. God touched it.
Now, all this puts you and us into a fantastic place to bless God's holy church and the world by creating an enterprise that will fund the Little Portion Hermitage and Monastery and its vision for years to come. Today, you have an opportunity to be an integral part of the long-term impact of this mission by supporting the launch of Viola's Granola. You can learn more about this on this page, about how the launch will happen and how you can come along for this amazing journey. If you're not on the page with that information, just go to violasgranola.com and all the information will be there. Well, thank you for your time, your support, your love, and especially thank you for your prayers. We thank God for you guys every day and we love you. Bye for now. And remember, all things are possible with God.
Start building a strong and long future for the Little Portion Hermitage today. If you don't see the support form on this page, go to violasgranola.com, fill out the support form, and become an active part of this exciting adventure. God bless you, and thank you for watching. Thank you.